Hi friends, I am Anirudh from tech2touch.com. In this video, I will show you two different methods of taking screenshot on Samsung Galaxy M20. This method can be used on Galaxy M10 as well. The first method is the basic method, that is volume down and power button method. The volume down button is here and the power button is here. You need to press and hold both volume down and power button simultaneously like this. The screenshot will be captured. The second method is using the assistance button. For that, go to settings. Here, accessibility. Here you need to go to this option. As you can see here, there is a option called assistant menu. Enable it. You will get this option. You need to tap on turn on to get this assistant menu here. You can move this assistant menu anywhere on the screen like this. Once the assistant menu is there, tap on to it and navigate to the screen which has screenshot option. As you can see, the screenshot option is here. Now, on any screen which you want to take screenshot, tap onto the assistant menu and tap screenshots. The screenshot will be captured. To access the taken screenshot, go to gallery and you can find the screenshots here. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the like button if you find this video useful.